그래, 결심했어.
Can't choose between A or B.
We will help you decide with our class acting.
Come to our drive-in theater!
선택의 기로에 놓인 여러분의 사연을 미니 드라마로 소개하고 함께 결말을 고민해보는 시간. This is where you can pick and choose to create your version of the story. We have a sticky situation ahead of us, so choose widely.
And every time driving theater, we have Michelle here!
Yeah!
Welcome back! Hi, Michael.
Hi.
How's your day, you? Michael?
Sandra.
Cassandra. how was your Chuseok?
Chuseok was really nice. I got to spend time with nature and my family.
Nature?
What do you mean you got to spend your time with nature? Were you visiting Shimuron or something?
No, because my dad lives in the middle of nowhere, like in the countryside where his neighbors have cows.
Wow.
And he's 65 and he's the youngest one in the neighborhood.
I mean, he's so young.
It's like super chic or super countryside.
So and it's like chosen,
like mountains everywhere. He doesn't have Wi-Fi.
What?
No, we don't get delivery.
Yeah, no Wi-Fi there the whole time.
How do you guys keep in touch?
Well, he has data.
Oh, right.
Oh,
yes, yeah. I got to. We went to like the 계곡. I don't know what that is. Stream.
Okay. Stream.
So, like my nephew played in the water, and yeah.
I mean, that sounds so romantic. That's the kind of life that I want.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know why, but I'm always scared about those kind of nature. Mm-hmm. I watch too much horror movies. So 계곡 가서 놀면, I'm always afraid like there will be some like some parasite that go to your body.
Oh. Whoa. What movies are you watching?
I don't know anything like that. I need
that.
Digital detox. You know.
Oh man.
Maybe I need to go there. No Wi-Fi. I'm going to be concentrating tonight. Right, we have a few messages here ready. Cloud K's message, Michelle, I want to get for us.
Yes, 아름다운 목소리를 가진 미셸님, 오늘도 반가워요.
Give me your voice, Michelle.
안녕하세요.
Emily tells us a happy Friday, Michelle.
Friday!
That's how she spelled Michelle.
Happy, happy Friday, everyone. Mm-hmm. Thanks for coming in to spend your Friday with us.
Yes! Sam, another message regarding your question.
Oh, 7939님, 정답, 한희준, 준디, 요즘 책 발행됐어요. 근데 3월은 아는 것도 많네요. 재밌고 유익하게 K-pop 공부하는 느낌. 하긴 희준이 형 책 지금 베스트셀러예요. 진짜
amazing.
잘 돼가지고 희준이 형 빨리 다른 책도 냈으면 좋겠어요. 화이팅.
Right. I'm so curious about what's the 내용 inside, you know?
Gotta check. The 내용? You've never read it?
No, it's only in Korean.
I bought one and I got one as a gift from him, the signed one. And
나한테 왜 안 줬어, 희준아? 아 진짜.
아니 근데 읽어봤는데 그걸 읽잖아요. 그럼 the first thing that pops up in your mind is that this is not the Heejun I know.
아.
왜냐하면 진짜 너무 진중하고 사람을 위로하게 위로받게 해주는 말들밖에 없어요.
Heejun은 매력 있어.
If he's the antonym of that, then 위로하지 않고 응원하지 않는 사람을 원래 알고 있었는데.
그니까.
책이 그렇게 나왔다.
아니 Heejun은 as a musician, he has another side of him. As an author, he also writes really good stuff.
맞아.
Radio, he's like a 개구쟁이. 완전 다른 persona예요. 얄밉게, you know?
Interesting.
Anyway, Raul also said, I hope I don't get too angry like an angry bird today. Because last week we had a very sticky situation about the boyfriend like telling this girl to be on a diet.
Right.
And today I'm so curious also.
Okay, so
let's see. What characters do we have?
So K-Rider is me, sent me, and mother-in-law is Michelle, and father-in-law is Xander.
Oh, yeah. Anything with in-law, it's going to be welcome to the Sea World already, okay? Oh, my goodness. So are you guys ready?
Yep, yep.
Let's go.
Hello, fellow K-Rider here. I got married in the thick of COVID and have yet to have an actual wedding ceremony. Because of this, there are some members of my wife's family that I haven't met yet. Like her uncles, etc. We've been talking about going to visit them soon. Since it's been way too long and we still don't know when we'll get to have our wedding, this came up in conversation this past Chuseok, but the discussion didn't go as expected.
서서방! It's time you guys pay a visit to the adults in the household.
네! I was actually thinking we'll set up dates as well as we call them for Chuseok.
Oh, goody.
That's good, but you're not ready.
Huh? I'm sorry?
You should lose some weight before meeting them. It's not. It's a bit off to go see them when you're this big.
Dear, that's a bit harsh.
But I'm right, you know. 내 말 맞잖아. It's embarrassing for us and my daughter for you to meet them for the first time unprepared.
You owe him more of an explanation, dear. 서서방, by unprepared, he means that it shows that you didn't put in the effort to impress them. Not being in your best shape may come off as you not caring enough to make a good impression, which might be taken as a sign of disrespect. Mm-hmm. Look how you made me lecture our 서서방 on 추석. Anyhow, it's not a very relevant way of thinking, so don't mind it too much, okay?
But don't you see where I'm coming from? Don't you care about making a good impression on the elders? 첫인상 중요하잖아.
아, 장인어른. Of course I do, but...
Now that's the end of this conversation. We're going to enjoy this meal, and that's that. 서서방, go and fetch your wife.
Oh my god, okay. The topic didn't come up again, but it's been on my mind ever since. Yes, I put on some weight since...